Well, Brittany, did we run out? Samantha, did she meet with you too? Okay. Chris, did you have a partner? Do you have a partner? Who else does I have a partner?
Chris can join.
Okay, Chi-Chu, could you and Blue scoot down a chair? Shao, are you with Sam? Thank you. Sean, are you with Travis? Thank you. Chris, if you'll sit beside Vanessa, bless you, Brittany. If you'll sit beside Vanessa for right now, is it okay, Evan, if you join Sean and Paxton?
Can you sit in the room?
Thank you. All right, would you decide now, without arguing, without hurting your partner's feelings, because it doesn't matter, who's the one and who's the two? And boys, in a group of three, you may have, and girls, you may have two ones or two twos. Yes. You can have two ones or two twos. Did you hurt your partner's feelings? Good. Did you argue about it? Travis, what are you doing? Thank you. Number ones, would you stand up, please? Thank you. I like the way you did that quietly. Can I have, please, Koo and Brittany and Amber? I can trust you three, right? Would you get the silver and the red and black melody bells and go back to your chair and put them in your lap? Could you do that for me now, please? While they're doing that, Brandon, can I have you come and sit at this instrument? Michael here, Hayley here, Josh here, Chris and Evan right here, Brittany and Samantha right here, Adam here, Sam here. Travis, would you get the silver one on the end, please? Number two, transition. Would you go with your partner and sit with him, please? You may sit in the chair so you can get in. No problem. Michael and his partner did a nice job. Amber did a nice job. Sam, do you have a question? Are you sitting behind your partner? All right, number ones, would you pick up both of your mallets, please? Show me good mallet position. Is this how we hold our mallets?
No.
Is this how we hold our mallets? Place one mallet over the first key, which is your big C. Place the other mallet over the big G, not too far from it. Big G. On the board, you'll see that we wrote the C and the G that you have your mallets over. We're going to play those four times together for our repeats. Ready, set, together, play. One, two, three, four. Stop. Not there, guys. Would you quickly and quietly change places? Amber, I hope you don't mind, but I'm gonna change your mallets out if you don't mind. Would you bring your mallets up here to me, sweetheart, so I can switch them out for you? Number ones, that was really nice. You stayed together very well. Number twos, same thing. Show me your mallet position. Elbows are up in the air. One mallet over the big C, go up to the biggest G. It's not too far from it. Actually, it's one, two, three, four keys from it, isn't it? We're playing quarter notes. We're playing C and G together for repeats. Ready, set, and play, go. One, two, three, four. Very nice, very nice. Could you change again quietly and quickly, please? Michael, great job. Lisbeth, good job. Who? Can you see the board, sweetie? Thank you. And this time, let's double it. Let's do it. Can you see? stay together. And this time, watch what I'm going to do. I'm going to conduct your four beats for you. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And when I get to 8, then you stop playing and repeat. Chris, thank you for raising your hand.
Well, I've got one right here, but would you like me to use it?
Obviously, the baton.